Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory. We are getting ready to shoot some paint, to airbrush some paint, and so we wanted to make a little video about the spray booth, which is this lovely, lovely spray booth that I've had now for a couple of years. I got it through Amazon, dirt cheap, and then the price went up and yada, yada, yada. I just finished cleaning. You know, you have to perform some of this maintenance because it's good, you know, and it'll keep everything fairly dust free. So let me pull back here so you can see a little bit more of it. So you know, I basically, you could buy a whole bunch of this and then cut it. I just wash it. I wash it really, really well, and make sure that there are no particulates in it, no loose flakes. So, and you know, it, or you could throw it in the washing machine, and of course not with your clothes, but you know, the idea is to remove all the dust and all that good stuff. What I like to do, you know, before a lengthy paint session, of course, is clean that, clean the filter, make sure that there's nothing loose. And then, you know, it's moist, so which is good, because once you get it going, it's going to attract all the dust and all the other stuff. This is just a very absorbent napkin that I've taped in just to keep it, you know, just to keep it clean. I do this maybe 3-4 times a year. I line up all the, and I think a lot of you do that too, line up all the paint jobs that need to be done. And so that's it. And so this is the little space. It's not very big. It's probably maybe 22 inches across, about 14, 16 inches deep, and you know, about probably 10 inches in the back. It works really well. I run the hose out the garage, but you know, since the day is the weather is so nice, I just lift the garage and then run some fans, and it just keeps the air circulating and all the vapors and fumes out. Of course, I wear my mask. And then the other thing is, you know, we keep our equipment clean, you know. So this is a good time when you do the spray booth. It's a great time to clean all of your equipment and make sure that it's in fine working order. And of course, these are my babies. I take very good care of them because they've never let me down. And so I'm getting ready to shoot the base color on the two low riders, which are going to be, they're going to have some taped graphics, and that's it. I mean, just keep your equipment clean, and it'll see you through many, many years of happy model building. That's my recommendation on this lovely Monday morning. So if you haven't done it, or if you have a walk-in, you know, booth, or you've scratch built your own booth, there's no reason for you not to keep it clean. I mean, keep it clean. It's gonna be, it's gonna pay you in big dividends. So anyway, I'm very happy with this morning. You know, it always makes you feel like you've done something. Great little chore to do if you don't feel like building. Just clean up, you know, clean up and maintain your space. And as I said, take good care of your tools, and they will see you through. All right, my friends, just a little tip on a fine and lovely Monday morning in October. So take good care, and we'll be back with more.